Hello everyone, good morning and namaskar. This is Nishita ma'am and today we are going to do understanding activity and we are going to learn question answers and also we are going to write it down in our textbook and in our notebook. We will also be doing vocabulary and practicing grammar, comparing words. So let's first start with understanding activity. Exercise number 1. State true or false. Correct and rewrite the false statements. Hame true false karna hai and if the statement is false, we need to correct that statement and rewrite it again in this given dash. So let's start with the first one. The band of rats was the most popular in the forest. Yes, so the answer is true, T-R-U-E. Then come to the second one. The name of the forest was musical forest? No, so write it down false, F-A-L-S-E, false. And rewrite it with the correct statement. The name of the forest was Dance Land. D-A-N-C-E, dance. L-A-N-D, land. Dance Land. The name of the forest was Dance Land. Now, come to the third one. One evening, a monkey in smart clothes with a trumpet jointed all the animals. Monkey ke paas trumpet tha kya? No. So write it down false, F-A-L-S-E, false. And then write the correct statement. One evening, E-V-E-N-I-N-G, evening. A monkey in smart clothes, C-L-O-T-H-E-S, clothes, with the violin, V-I-O-L-I-N, joint, J-O-I-N-E-D, joint, all the animals. One evening, a monkey in smart clothes with the violin joined all the animals. Now come to the fourth one. The monkey became popular among all the animals? Yes. So we will write true. And the statements which are already true, we need not have to rewrite it again. Alright, so we will leave the dash as it is. Now come to the fifth one. The monkey played a prank upon the rats. Kya monkey ne prank kiya tha? No, so we will write false, F-A-L-S-E, false. And then the correct statement is, the rats played a prank upon the monkey. The rats played a prank upon the monkey. So this is how we had completed first exercise of understanding. Now come to the second exercise, that is answer the following questions. Answer the following question में आपको अपनी handwriting बहुत ही small बनानी पड़ेगी because space is small and answers are big. एंड डियर किड्स, अगर आपके आंसर्स टेक्सटबुक में नहीं आते हैं, आपकी हैंडराइटिंग बहुत बड़ी है, तो आप टिक करके वहां पे एन बी लिख सकते हो. एन बी दैट इज नोटबुक, मतलब मुझे पता चल जाएगा चेकिंग करते वक्त कि ये आंसर आपने नोटबुक में लिखा है. बट ट्राई करो, अगर आ जाते हैं देन इट इज ओके, और अगर नहीं आ पाता है आंसर तो आप टिक करके एन डॉट बी लिख देना. So that I can understand that this answer you had written in your notebook. Now let's start writing the first question's answer. That is, what did all the animals do every evening in the forest? What did all the animals do every evening in the forest? सारे animals evening में क्या करते थे? So the answer here is every evening, E-V-E-R-Y, every, E-V-E-N-I-N-G, evening, all the animals would light a fire and a group of rats and a group of rats played, P-L-A-Y-E-D, played, L-O-V-E-L-Y, lovely, M-U-S-I-C, music, and all the animals would dance around the fire. First answer is every evening all the animals would light a fire and a group of rats played lovely music and all the animals would dance around the fire. Now come to question number B. Why did the rats lose their popularity among all the animals? Why did the rats lose their popularity among all the animals? And the answer is, the monkey had music, write it down, the, T-H-E, the, monkey, M-O-N-K-E-Y, monkey, had music, M-U-S-I-C, music, that was different, D-I-F-F-E-R-E-N-T, different, and more melodious, and more melodious, M-E-L-O-D-I-O-U-S. Voice, V-O-I-C-E, voice. So the rats lost their popularity among all the animals. The monkey had music that was different and more melodious voice so that rats lost their popularity among all the animals. I hope that question number 1 and question number B is completed by everyone in their textbook. Now come to question number C. What happened when the monkey set on the red hot stone? What happened when the monkey set on the red hot stone? The monkey burned his bottom, which became red. Now come to the last question. Were the rats cruel to the monkey? Why do you think so? So here the answer is yes, the rats cruel to the monkey. They played a prank and hurt him to make him leave the forest. Yes, the rats cruel to the monkey. They played a prank and hurt him to make him leave the forest. Now, I hope that everyone's question number 2 of understanding activity answer the questions are completed in the textbook. So, turn the page, come to page number 76 for our next activity. Now, come to page number 76, vocabulary. And the subtopic is describing animals. Choose one word from each box for each animals. There are 3 box: size, color and speed. We have to choose one word for each animals from each of the boxes. So, let's begin. Whose picture it is? It's a picture of dog. Yes. And it's small. It's a picture of puppy dog. It's small. Brown and quick. So write it down: small in size, brown in color and quick in speed. Then the next picture is of bunny. It's a rabbit. So it is tiny. Write it down: tiny in size, pink in color and fast. Write it down: tiny, P-I-N-K, pink and fast. Now let's see the next one. The next picture is of frog, and frogs are small, so we will write small, green, springy. Write it down: small, S-M-A-L-L, small. Then write it down: green. Then write it down: springy, S-P-R-I-N-G-Y. Now the next is elephant. What is it? It's sugar cane. They love to eat sugar cane. Now it's a giant elephant. Write it down: G-I-A-N-T. Then it's grey in color. So write it down: grey, G-R-A-Y. And then write slow, S-L-O-W. The speed of the elephants are slow. The speed of the elephant is slow. So we had written slow here. So it's giant, grey and slow. Now the next is whale. And it's heavy, black and swift. Write it down: heavy, H-E-A-V-Y, heavy. Then black, B-L-A-C-K, black. And then swift, S-W-I-F-T. Now let's see the last one. It's a cow. And it's white in color. So write it down: white, W-H-I-T-E, white. then fat, and then slow, S-L-O-W, slow. So this is how we describe all the animals on the basis of their size, color, and shape. Now, dear kids, it's time to do grammar, practicing grammar, comparing words. In language ladder, we had learned comparing words, and today we are going to do its exercise. What we need to do is add er to the following words to form words of comparison. Then write the new word in the blank below. Let's see the first one. Narrow. Narrower. N-A-R-R-O-W-E-R. We need to write E-R to the words to form words of comparison. So here it's narrow, but this one is narrower. So we will write N-A-R-R-O-W-E-R. Now the next one is slow. Tortoise is slow, but snail is slower. So we will write slower. S-L-O-W-E-R, slower. Now let's see the third one. Old. The third is old. And if we add E-R, so it becomes older. O-L-D-E-R. Then this one is short, but this one is shorter. S-H-O-T-E-R. Then come to the next one. Clean. Cleaner. C-L-E-A-N-E-R. Cleaner. This is how we compare two things. When we compare, we add ER to form the words of comparison. Now let's see the next exercise of the same page. Look at the animals, compare them using the given word and complete the sentence. The first is tall. Horse is tall, but giraffe is taller than horse. So we will write a giraffe is taller than a horse. We are comparing two animals, na? Here horse is tall, but giraffe is taller. So we will write a giraffe is taller, T-A-L-L-E-R, than a horse. Now come to the next one. Large. An elephant is larger than a cow. Elephant is larger, na? So, an elephant is larger than a cow. Now let's see the next one. Slow. This is what? It's a tortoise and it's a snail. So a snail is slower than a tortoise. S-L-O-W-E-R, slower. Now come to the next one. Soft. It is a cat and it's a dog. So, a cat is softer than a dog. S-O-F-T-E-R, softer. So, dear kids, what we had learned today? We had done understanding activity, then vocabulary, and then practicing grammar. In understanding exercise, we had done true and false statements, then question and answers, then in vocabulary we had done describing animals, and in practicing grammar we had learned comparing words and done its exercise. So this is all for today. Tomorrow we will be doing speaking, writing and poem number 6, Little Green Fishy, and we will be doing poem appreciation and enrichment. So till then, keep studying, be happy. Bye, take care, thank you and namaskar. So dear kids, question number 2, answer the question of page number 75 is your homework. This answers and questions you need to write it down in your 1A number notebook. ये आपको किस में लिखना है? 1A English की notebook में. आपको heading डालनी है answer the question, then आपको questions लिखने हैं, then उनके answers लिखने हैं. सारे 1 to D, A, B, C, D, सारे question answers आपको अपनी 1A number notebook में लिखने हैं. All right? Thank you.